We have new information tonight about that lawsuit against the Catholic Diocese of Pittsburgh, a man who accused a priest of sexually abusing him when he was an altar boy. Shelby Cassese spoke with the attorney of that alleged victim. She joins us live right now with that part of the story. Shelby.
Kim, this lawsuit alleges church leaders knew this priest was sexually abusing children and yet continued to move him from parish to parish. In this particular instance, the accuser claims he was raped as a teenager while he was volunteering for his church. Another person has come forward claiming he was sexually abused by a priest within the Pittsburgh Catholic Diocese over 50 years ago.
It's taken him a long time to recognize he did nothing wrong.
The plaintiff alleges Father Leo Burchianti raped him on two separate occasions in the late 60s while he was cleaning walls at Immaculate Conception Parish in Bloomfield.
He approached him and literally attacked him and sadly raped this boy. It was very similar both times.
The lawsuit also names Immaculate Conception, Cardinal Donald Wuerl, and Bishop David Zubik as defendants, claiming church leaders knew Burchianti was abusing children.
This is a sick individual that did this, but even worse were the bishops and leaders of the diocese that continued to reassign this priest.
Burchianti was one of the priests named in the bombshell grand jury report detailing sexual abuse in Pennsylvania Catholic churches. It alleges Burchianti had at least 8 victims and may have even received treatment for inappropriate relationships with minors.
How many others are there? Most victims or survivors of abuse don't come forward.
A spokesperson from the Diocese of Pittsburgh tells KDKA the diocese has not been served the suit and cannot comment on pending litigation. According to this lawsuit, after Burchianti's final assignment, he was allowed to live in a home for retired priests. He died in 2013. Reporting live in downtown Pittsburgh, Shelby Cassese, KDKA News.